definitely feel like I have a point to prove. Losing that world title, I feel like I've got a point to prove to everybody now, and I need to come back and push forward in this fight. She fought on Muay Thai Grand Prix in Bulgaria. Just to go in there and just put the pressure on. Take centre of that ring and be the aggressor. And hopefully put on a really good fight, and hopefully maybe another knockout, we'll see.